Hello, Anthony. How are you doing, mate?
No, but I want to be on film.
You've got to be on film. This is my very good friend, Anthony Akosoya. He owns a hat supply company and he works every Sunday in the Heritage Market, Liverpool, one of the biggest markets in Europe. And he also works in Birkenhead and he has supplied Landstriker Films on this recent journey to all the Liverpools around the world with Liverpool hats. And here's one as an example. This guy is one of our main sponsors and a lovely person. Anthony, what do you think about Phil's journey around the world to all the Liverpools?
Great, man. One of them paths, isn't it? It's just like, if you ever watched like old films where, like 200 years ago when you used to leave your homeland and you used to travel around Europe and around the world just looking for new adventures, new sights, spiritual journeys. I liken it to something like that, man. You know, living your dreams and all that. Because if you don't live your dreams, man, who are you? If you don't travel, it's like reading the first page of a book and never reading the rest.